US President Donald Trump on Saturday said he has requested Prime Minister Narendra Modi to supply anti-malaria drug hydroxychloroquine tablets that can be used to treat COVID-19 patients. Trump's request to the Prime Minister came during his telephonic conversation on Saturday. He asked PM Modi to lift a hold on the US order of the medicine. The Indian government has put on hold export of the anti-malarial drug and its formulations.